Okay, who better to speak about athletics and school spirit than someone who has been both an intercollegiate athlete and a cheerleader? Lexie, also a biology major, will tell us about that RedHawk school spirit. At Miami University, it's all about the red and white. Go, Lexie.
Hi, everyone. I've been involved in sports for as long as I can remember. I've done everything from diving to gymnastics and even track and field. My freshman year, I was on the swim and dive team here, and I would never have imagined myself today in a cheerleading uniform. I came to Miami after falling in love with the gorgeous campus, challenging academics, and inviting atmosphere. The strong athletics were just a plus. After competing my freshman year at the MAC Championships for swimming and diving, I decided I wanted to be even more involved. I'm now a second year member on the varsity cheer team, where I cheer on all of Miami's Division I athletic teams. This transition would not have been possible without the support of teammates and flexibility of the athletic department here at Miami University. School spirit at Miami University can be seen all over campus. A little thing we do here is called Wear Red Friday. This is so awesome to get our students and faculty involved and show their school spirit. I am so excited to see everyone wear their favorite Miami gear on campus every week. I can't tell you how exciting it is to be cheered on by fellow students, coaches, professors, and other athletic teams. I love being part of a Division I program that focuses not only on classroom success, but also athletic. Our motto, Graduating Champions, is used here at Miami to motivate our athletes. Although our RedHawk spirit shines today, there's a rich history and tradition here at Miami University. For decades, Miami graduates have gone on to coach championship teams, collegiate and professional levels. That's why they call us the cradle of coaches. We've even graduated a Super Bowl winning quarterback, along with NBA, NHL, and Major League Baseball champs. When we say graduating champions, we mean it. By playing sports and cheerleading here, I've learned how amazing it is to surround myself with people who not only want to see me succeed, but also be happy. I'm so lucky to have teammates who not only share similar values with me, but also have such a love for their academics, athletics, and Miami University. Hey, Alex, where are we going next?
Lexie, that was excellent. Your school spirit is absolutely contagious. It's amazing to learn about the rich athletic history that Miami University enjoys. And it's incredible how many great coaches and players begin their athletic success right here in Oxford. The best part for students, they get to see all that success in person, free with their student IDs. Thanks again, Lexie. We'll look for you at the next big game.